this morning, the public is now being asked to weigh in on a new plan recommending a framework for managing the state's water resources. The Connecticut Water Planning Council has released a state water plan that includes policy recommendations and steps to help frame future water management laws and regulations. Officials say the public has until November to review those documents and provide comments. Public hearings on the draft are expected to be held in the upcoming months.